Before we get into this, I'd just like to introduce you to a very old friend and a fantastic keyboard player, Mr. Spike Edney.
Like no one ever told the truth.